What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another reaction video, and this time I'm going to be checking out a guy that you guys have definitely been asking for a long time, and that is ALVIN. And this is his Rookie of the Year video. And now, from what I believe is that this is from, is it 1 or 2 years ago, maybe? I know that last season Saquon Barkley was Rookie of the Year, but I think, was he the before that or the year before that one? So, we can probably figure it out if we check out when it was released, and it was done in 2018. Okay, yeah, so he's Rookie of the Year just before Saquon Barkley. Sweet, okay, perfect, that's what I was hoping. Okay, so he plays for the New Orleans Saints. New Orleans, I don't know. You guys from New Orleans, or whatever it's, however you pronounce it, you guys tell me how to say it properly. Or even just, you know, you guys in America, you probably know a lot more than me. And, I can't remember if I've had that discussion already yet. I think I might have, but I forgot. Anyway, so let's get straight into it. Also, another guy to do with the Saints that I definitely need to check out is Drew Brees. Because the only video that I've seen of him is the sports science one, where he was, up against the archers and throwing for the bullseye. So I definitely want to check him, some of his stuff out. But here we have ALVIN KAMARA, Rookie of the Year highlights. Let's check him out. I understand he's a running back.
Aha moment in the NFL. KAMARA, a bolt. He's got a first down.
He is quick, man.
Beside me, and I'm like, alright, I ran these guys. I'm still fast. I'm still fast.
He hits that seam, and he's got some gas.
He looks real fast, man.
He is rolling through that hole. Now, this guy can run the ball, he can catch the ball, he can return.
He has been a revelation for the Saints, one of the top rookies in the National Football League, and perhaps most importantly, drafted by my fantasy team.
Blowing his own trumpet about his fantasy football. Did he stay in there?
Ooh.
How did he stay in there?
Charles Davis, who's Mr. Tennessee, has been whispering in my ear about you. What was that draft experience?
Number 41, where are you?
There, third round.
Far out. He's also a receiver? What the heck?
You know, I wasn't thinking about, okay, well, I should go first or I should go second. I was like,
looking at KAMARA again. They swing it to him in the flat. It's a good block.
He is fast, man. He gets around the edge quick.
Wherever I land, you know, I'm going to be grateful for where I am and I'm going to go to work.
And KAMARA is so versatile. He's at the top of your screen now as a wide receiver. Brees looking that way. KAMARA, who they love. And that's why. But that's the way that
he... Man, he can... He's a good receiver, too. Whoa, I didn't even catch that pass.
Touchdown!
Well, yeah, I wasn't on the defense. I wouldn't even know where the ball is.
Man, you guys started off on 2026 straight. You think you guys got it? You think you got what it takes?
Drew Brees.
Man, we're rumbling right now.
Bang, man.
Cool.
Straight into that hit. And he loved it, and he wanted more. Dragging
KAMARA,
dudes for the first
the
down.
Setback, running right, turning the corner, down to the 10, leaping over a defender.
Surely not. Surely that didn't just happen.
Sean Payton said, the only person keeping ALVIN KAMARA from winning Rookie of the Year is me.
He just jumped like 6 foot in the air.
Wow. Able to adjust seemingly so quickly to the National Football League,
Alvin. Just being where I am in New Orleans, it's help and support coming from all ends. So I really have
that guy overcommitted, man. Stayed up. What?
figure out how to get him loose.
Yes.
He's the difference maker.
Yes. He's a guy that...
He's a running and catching machine. They love that play, eh? They go to it a lot. Stayed up. Oh, my goodness. Are you kidding me? This guy is a freak show.
The one guy who's becoming the guy to watch in the Saints offense is young Mr. ALVIN.
He's the second most valuable player in this offense. There's no doubt about it. Big leaguer. Big leaguer.
Straight through the gap, man. Against the Rams.
ALVIN KAMARA, the third round pick out of Tennessee. He's special. And he's got all kinds of ability. Look at KAMARA go. Look at KAMARA pass the 50.
Dick, just a no to cut out to the outside like that.
They can't get him. He breaks it for the touchdown. 74 yards.
Oh, man.
The longest playing of the rookie's career. Swing it over the hill.
What?
Interestingly enough, what a catch you had over the weekend.
Dude.
He is averaging almost 8.5 yards a touch for the season.
This guy is looking like a Hall of Famer. Oh, oh, oh. What? What? The defense just gave up. Celebrates in the stands with the fans. Oh, that's awesome.
I'm getting into the light. I'm not just leaping on the little barrier. I'm getting into the stands with the fans.
And the Saints are about to tell.
Get in there with the fans, man. Love that black and gold, man. That's a nice kit. Kicker.
By the Saints results in their
kicker wins it.
Straight victory.
Ooh, against Cam. Just watched him.
KAMARA gets it to start the day. He is
shifty, man.
How hard it is for defenders to bring him down. His balance is incredible.
Yeah, that's what I've noticed. His balance is insane. This guy is like the ultimate Swiss Army knife. Boom. Still fights his way through, man. Takes the contact. Dude, what a legend. And he just had his second year as well. That's crazy. Look at that. Takes the hit, keeps going, makes the miss. This is crazy. How many is that for the game? That's so cool, man. Is he playing with a grill on? Oh, I like this guy. I like him a lot. Sick, man. That was cool. ALVIN KAMARA. KAMARA. Rookie of the Year highlights. Wowie. That guy was absolutely insane. I mean, his catching, his running, his... I mean, he really... does he? You guys need to let me know. Does he have a weakness? Does he have a weak point to his game? Does he have a kink in the armor? Because it certainly doesn't look like it to me. I mean, he can catch, run, juke, hurdle, you know, everything there. His balance and speed and strength and everything. I mean, he's just, yeah, like I said before, he's like the ultimate Swiss Army knife. He's got such a wide skill set. Man, that was awesome. You guys need to let me know if there's some, like, if there's some other players who are, like, you know, of a similar mold, or, you know, who are just starting out in the league who are looking as good as this guy, because, man, I mean, apart from Saquon Barkley as a running back, you know, I don't think I've seen, you know, another young guy as good as him. So that's what you guys are here for, man. You guys need to tell me. You guys need to tell me what's up. But anyway, that's it, guys. Please smash the like button, comment down below, and I will definitely see you in the next one. See you later.